Hi BuWizz fans, we are here today on the beautiful Rakitna lake, and what I have in my hands is a mock based on the off-road buggy 42124. It was made by Jerry. It has a similar look and size to the original 42124, but it's actually quite a different model. So as you can see, it has two BuWizz motors for propulsion, one for the front wheels, one for the rear wheels. The suspension is beefed up, the steering is more sturdy, and also you can see the special tires. We have the spiky tires so that it can achieve better traction on ice.
Like you can see in our last video, we had problems with the steering. It had a lot of slack. Also tires keep falling off, and it was very fragile, so we made it more stiff and, let Jerry said, indestructible. We're gonna test that.
We're gonna drive it here on the ice, and you will see what performance we can get from this little exciting model. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you want to see more content like this and even more exciting models. Whoa, the ice is breaking. We had a lot of fun today with this little and very capable model. The spikes on the tires, they are very sharp. They are made of small fasteners, and so if you please don't do this at home, right? So it means if you try something like this, you have to be very careful, because if you hit somebody you can hurt them actually, because this is really, really very sharp. And the spikes enable this model to drive excellently on the ice, practically almost without any slipping. And it also drives very nice on packed snow and also on sand. So this is basically a very good modification for a winter model.
So we had a great fun with this model that Jerry modified. Like if you saw our last video, you will see that see the difference. So we didn't destroy this model or break it. It was driving on ice excellently without any steering problems, and steering and handling is much better due to the modification that Jernej did. Yeah, it was very fun today. So if you want to see models like this even more, please hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for the notification, so you don't miss anything new that we did. Thank you, till next time.